Great place to store your car.
Never again.
Again.
Again. Ever.
Again. Again.
You chalk things off once, and that's the reason you chalk them off. That's why you have a list to chalk off.
So what's been your highlights, Dave?
That's two climbs.
That's two climbs. And what were those two climbs? I've forgotten them already.
Oh, yeah, like yeah, valley and La Tassadera. Yeah, good climb. Hard climb.
You mean a Vought and Pico de la Neves.
Well, La Tassadera, aren't
they? The ones that I'm never ever doing again.
The ones that you're never doing again.
Never ever. And I'll throw down to anyone thinks that they can come over and do that as a breeze. Absolutely not. So yeah, that's been a 7 full days of riding, isn't it?
Yep.
7 days.
Yep.
Yeah, did feel it a bit in the knees today, but as it's the last one.
Well, it's been okay, actually. It's not bad. It's quite good.
A few little niggles, but that's what 2 days off we're going to do for you. A pair.
It's your positive adaptations now, isn't it?
Absolutely. Toasties, Diet Coke and a coffee, although I've let you down today on the coffee side. Yeah, staple food of a cyclist. A mountain goat up GC ramps, slopes, mountains, a lot. We came, we conquered, and it's on the CV.
Well, there must be someone on the other side of the island.